today we are going to make
slime.
Who's excited?
Me.
All right. So you are going to need the following ingredients:
toothpaste, gel mask, saline solution, food coloring, water bottle with a little water, little bowl, mixing spoon.
All right. So now that you know what you need, now we are going to start off by using the water bottle with a little bit of water, like Aiden said. And we're going to use the toothpaste that has baking soda already, so we don't need baking soda. So we're going to squeeze about two big squeezes of toothpaste in the water bottle.
What's your name?
Here. And then we're gonna have Aiden shake the water bottle until it's super foamy. Shake it, 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 shake it. All right.
Whoa.
So as you see here, it's all foam. So we're gonna put that to the side because we're done with that part. So now we're gonna grab our little bowl. We're going to need your peel off gel mask. We're gonna have Aiden pour that in. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. You need enough to at least cover the bottom of your bowl. Okay, that's enough. All right, then we have enough gel mask, if you guys can tell, that covers the bottom of our bowl. And now we're gonna add just a little bit of water. And about the same amount. Okay, and the fun part, we're gonna add the foamy toothpaste. And pour it all in. We're going to mix it.
Mix it.
And after you're done mixing it all, the last thing we're going to do is add the saline solution. You kind of just keep adding it until you get that slime effect. Ooh. Let's show everybody how it's looking so far. It's almost there. I think we need a little bit more here.
Whoa.
Guys, how cool.
I put the glue on it.
All right, now that we got the actual slime, we're gonna add some blue food coloring. We're gonna add about one,
two,
three, four, five. And so you guys can see, look at that color, it's so pretty. We're gonna go ahead and mix it so we can turn it blue. I'm gonna take it out and just play with it so the colors will mix. Well, the color will mix in. Let's have it. We got a slime ball. That's how you make the slime. So thank you for watching our video.
Yeah.
Till next